My name is Taek Jung Oh, but I just go with TJ. I'm a third year graduate student in the Department of Biochemistry. For me, graduate school is really about doing interesting research. One of my major reasons to choose this university and MCB program is because of this well-established research infrastructure. My research can fly much better with the help of easily accessible research facilities and their associated experts.
Hi, I'm Pooja Agashe. I have just started my sixth year in the Department of Microbiology. I'm originally from Pune, India, and that's where I did my undergrad in microbiology. After that, I got a master's degree from the UK and worked in industry for 4 to 5 years before coming to UIUC. For anyone interested in the microbiology department, I highly recommend the MCB Graduate Students Organization or the MCB GSA. They have social events, career development programming, outreach opportunities, all these avenues that really enrich and enhance the graduate student experience.
Hey, my name is Ryan Shaw. I am in the Molecular and Integrative Physiology program. I'm a third year graduate student, and I am from the United States Virgin Islands. The living situation in Champaign-Urbana is actually really great. On a graduate student salary, you're typically able to afford very nice apartments, so usually you can get a one bedroom or a two bedroom, and then you can also afford to do things with your spare time and also eat what you want. Also, it can allow you to have some savings to invest in maybe a bigger purchase or travel later on in the year.
I'm Anna Mankovich. I'm a first year graduate student in the Department of Cellular and Developmental Biology. So the really amazing thing about the MCB graduate program is that they really encourage you to step outside of your comfort zone and explore other aspects of science that you weren't necessarily expecting to. For example, I came into MCB knowing that I was going to end up in the biochemistry department. That was my undergrad major. That was what I was most interested in. But as I was doing my rotations, I ended up rotating in CDB in Brian Freeman's lab because I had really connected with him in class. And it turned out that this was the place I was meant to be. I was most comfortable here, and I really found the research fascinating. You should consider joining MCB if you're really interested in working in a supportive but rigorous research environment. So if that seems like something that's for you, definitely come join us here.